parents and little ones, I hope you wore your stretchy pants, because it's time for Great Threes Hockey Action! Brooklyn's finest, the New York Islanders, will face off against the Colorado Avalanche, a team that has raised the Stanley Cup two times since 1995. Fans, hang on to your pantaloons, because Threes Money Puck Action begins now. Rock it out, fellas. Rock it out. Oh, ho, ho. Finishes the check. Denial by the goaltender's pad. Him and the goalie. And comes up big. Yes, scores a nifty little goal on the breakaway effort. The next goal will bring with it a nice little added bonus. A money puck with negative intentions is in play. Takes the shot. Huge stop. He will have to do better than that, sir. Goaltender covers that one. We won't judge. What we will do is restart here and get back to it. And it's wide of the net. No, sir. Saw skill like this, people. We want more! Fans, my job is to make sure you can barely speak tomorrow. So let me hear you scream for no particular scores, Patrick! To see the players fill those nets to the very top. It's all him! Victory! Victory! Bob, go fire up the bus, because we are leaving! Oh, my, what a score! Okay, folks, on behalf of the Threes production team, I want to thank you for coming out and being a special part of this great show. These games wouldn't be as exciting if the seats were empty, so we appreciate you very much. Have yourself a wonderful rest of the evening, and we'll be seeing you again shortly.